Hey everybody, welcome back to JETT, the Far Shore. In the first one, they said something about the synth wave, something hymn that they were searching in the galaxy. They launched a ship. We were in suspended animation and traveling for like 1,001 years. So now we're at the deploy phase. Scout unit deploys from the mother structure to a mythic ocean planet. So, we'll see what that's all about. So let's continue here.
Osho passion deon, Sean began kagoen. Orla, Sean despish vahim pin source blazy.
The Hymnwave, that's what it is.
Isolden dial, Jeffas kasosi sago. Gaov, Misha delagats, you need deon. You need Sean gamidi frest, Bruce adift min bilofi. As Ola said, May, the Isau, Baosht Ru draft the swift. Sifin do?
Hoi, Silishinch, Jao.
Zafkroven, Elherishan.
Akin Melki, he fall man.
Idu Jemos, she got see.
Zion.
A gap of passion time.
Gatsi. Armish.
Yos. Ciao.
Anzov.
Fonten. For Willia Halo. May.
Are we just traveling downward, or doesn't seem like there are any controls here?
May Isau Vulandanma.
Ai, Zalenda, Achen Monteshim, Yen Bugrosma, Joyban Karno Pashira.
Onku Gotzi.
Looks like we need to turn on a monitor. prospect, so that's where we're going, I guess. Well, it's like a big sun. I thought there was like a sheet here, but it's just a big sun was obscuring. Oh, it's got a ring too, that's cool. Of a storm. Am I able to steer? Like a red egg yolk in the middle of the sky. Hark. Taurus Peak. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. About time. I was just about to ask, what are we going to do here? Jettison the shell. Doesn't seem good.
Hey, han mech da fi. Oh, kesla rada kren.
Oh.
Uff. Prava mensha. Mir o yubava. Shem shi tuk. Bem shom ho rebeyat. Shom stapa.
Restored, that's good.
Uri Fahashan, O Yubara, Shemshito, Tita Jataya, Meta Jata's resume, Viva Pushitin, Lote Fredka, Menyofe.
Seems like the indicator disappeared. Now I'm confused. Yeah, I know my scramjets don't work. I don't need to be reminded.
Well, that's the most mental vehicle, May. Fela, Simkolba, Kavatsagui. Oh, Shomen Gorhe. Istechinia, Neatran, Omlaban. Van Shingsto, Achen Monteshi. Wu, Hamechta, Pasha, Rao Yenoxi, Vokatsi Prosepet. O Arwahion, Aish Soparen. May, Oshimura, Vajetade. Play the old man, May.
We snagged ourselves a shing. Maybe that's why the thing disappeared, so I wasn't using the right tool. I'm swinging the scope around. There we go. That just means we're on the right track. Sure, why not? Let's grab another shing. This seems awkward. Like, do I need to hop over there? I don't think I can do that without my scramjets. Can you give me a little more of a hit? Like, point out where exactly I'm supposed to be landing here? Building a cairn. Is it gonna take a day?
I shall. Eat out.
gemos. Colin ontisham zo mildaya. Shomsta prosh en lo venchai vogatsi prosemed. Si choshe antrobele et vadendenowen. Vinya gajetabe. Ivia ban motefon.
Alright, let's get a move on then. Our engines blow over the little cairn that we built.
Sho grappa, rau yenoxi, mei. Isteichinia, ita jetta ya. Ofrete jetta's nef. Iba oibato, offera, galento.
Yo.
Ita jetta ya.
Still not really sure how to use the nav system. Oh, okay, I can see it now.
Shimbiut na choi, ita jetaya, kurshim borshamon. Model, that said chia, is stay chinya.
Tell you to go wild, but there's not a whole lot to explore. Shake something off, that seems foreshadowing.
Glimmering
vapor vents from the fissure. Okay,
vapuri, niatran honlaban. Jokin albe, vavapuri, ulvetio, vinyaga jetabe. Shoes, dalawe. Me, postia salmio. Yen bol gross matam, ita jetaya. Vavapuri, ito yaga jetabe.
This is the way to do it. That's cool, as long as you can go over the vapor vents, it'll stay stabilized. So just follow the little wisp. That's cool. This another, what do you call it? Oh, okay. It's too late.
Vogazzi prosebet, Iviaban, Montefort, Morio. Ogen halafine, Joiban carno pescita. Toshi, dobelem, cargocas, dinglus. Dahan, chigo. Morio, gote feretka, ponyefe, jau, edvadendenowen. Postia salmia, omlin goivo, Iviaban, Montefort. Oil vayatka, crochim oshamon. Shamstadende, Bebsho More Bayard, May. Confret in Jetta's Nev. Oil Havoidia, Borella, Femshore. Borebe Pasha. Gote feretka ponyefe, vajatabe, oil vajatka. Me. Gote feretka, menyofe, vajatabe.
I know how to grapple, sheesh. You want me to throw it?
Gote feretka, menyofe. To say a frost. Gold banjo. Daute forben. Zi bashen, venya troll?
Guess we can't go anywhere.
Montevar, set cheer. Shoes, follow him. Glazy all done. Uf shavalin et. Ita jetaya. Toshi dobelem.
Can I grapple it? I don't think so.
Chance de dende. Vi la dolemo. Vagetta ve.
moving thing. Looks strange.
Jetta's Razanirla. You've been Bolchia and low Venishai. The Vapur. Hadufela. Orbin Joketelhe.
I think it's just a vapor inside it.
Ita Jetta, yeah. Edvadendenowen, Gostia Salmia,
Pippa,
O Arwachion, Vajadeve, Ojin Halofine.
So we can grapple it. To grapple it, I won't do it. Yeesh.
Zo Mildaya. Habe, Viruye Morba, Itajetaya, Chitin Lomahi. Opa, Shinfo.
That's what comes out of those things.
Purifi Hashan, Odea Ost Gablen.
Responds to Salma. Whatever the hell Salma is.
Efrosche, Puri Fahashan.
Nectar mist. My shield's getting fucked up. No, turn it off.
Cinia, Kifor Pano. Dachemeli, Edvadendenowen, Oma Fi Reishinsen.
What the hell?
Uf Shaba Linet, Mote Vanset Chia. Oh, Uyuba Shemshidur. Bosva, me, Forwilia, Halo. Choshe, Ruka Danye Hane, Purifi Hashan, Korbe Pashan, Yun Falkiba.
It does look like it screwed me up a little bit here. Hopefully we can repair while we're sleeping or camping or whatever. Those are the little Hoppa guys. More minutes to explore. So it looks like I could scan this thing, but it wasn't letting me. Still not letting me. Whatever. I don't got time for that. I'm not seeing a whole lot of diversity. Just the yellow things, the pink things, and the little hopper guys, and then that one other plant. These things are like just rocks, I guess, so I can't scan them. Over, okay. Hold on a second, there's something over here. A couple of things, actually.
Morella, from Shore.
Onic pool.
Omlin, Oivo.
Okay, now you were saying you wanted me to turn the scanner off. Interesting. Get established. Jet scouts hereby directed to deploy to the far shore in the vicinity of Tsoy Massif in order to secure the establishment of ground control atop Scouts Prospect. Once ground control has put root down, it will be a locus of operations as the scouts move to investigate Tor and fathom the Hymnwave. Fathom the Hymnwave. Once ground control is established, the jet scouts are hereby directed to scout Tor and seek the sources of the Hymnwave. For to root down on the far shore and thrive, we must first discern the divinity of the Hymnwave's invitation and come to comprehend the intent of the wild. Gather findings. Once deployed, the jet scouts are hereby directed to roam to Tsoy Massif and its proximate islands, treading lightly into there to gather findings and observations in order to better comprehend local ecosystems. These scientific activities will inform jet adaptations and illuminate the devising of therapeutics for expected physiological troubles. These are essential undertakings if we are to carve a future for our people. Whispers of the Wild. Once other directives have been satisfied, jet scouts are hereby directed to be attentive to the whispers of the wild and note any psychological phenomena, particularly where such phenomena might imply intentional communication. Stay alert to any patterns of meaning that may reveal insights into the wild's intent and the possible consequences for our people's future. Synchronized data core. Once the Hymnwave has been fathomed, the planet-side scout is hereby directed to synchronize data cores with the mother structure, transmitting all gathered findings from ground control's preliminary comms array. Until these essential hard-won findings are made secure, with Zhao and the others aboard the mother structure, these findings and our future are put at serious risk. Okay. That's a lot of info about the jet. Being the game's named after it, that's what you mostly control, so it kind of makes sense. That's good to know. They'll probably go through it, I imagine. As a collection of astronomers, inventors, authors, and administrators were inspired by Soucy's sagas to build telescopes, hymnscopes, and other listening machines to discern the source of the Hymnwave, leading to the foundation of the space program. Soucy's sagas, a series of novels about the Hymnwave and interstellar trip to a leafy sanctuary on a faraway ocean planet. As a young scout, Soucy, the author, was evidently the first to behold the Hymnwave. Aloft and unmoored, in a dream it coalesced. Propelled by this dream, later in life, Soucy put pen to paper and wrote his sagas. Soucy's sagas taught us where to look up and out beyond our skies. The concept of the wild and the Hymnwave originate in the lived experience of Soucy as the young scout aloft. The concept of the wild underpins the interstellar narrative in Soucy's sagas, where the wild invites the people to traverse a sea of stars to inhabit a leafy sanctuary. With the sagas left incomplete upon Soucy's demise, the precise intentions of the wild were never made explicit. It is our expectation that the wild refers to an existing living thing somewhere on the far shore at the source of the Hymnwave. So the anchorites basically worship the wild and as the source of the Hymnwave. Only mute anchorites, the unspoken, and a select few administrators were ever permitted inside Soucy's remote bibliotheque to look upon his troubling material. The Hymnwave anchors our concept of a future. It is a divine interstellar radio signal of unfathomable origin, described in Soucy's sagas as an invitation to the stars. Soucy Massive Mount is a tor-proximate land formation that rises above the ocean to become an archipelago of islands, the largest among them named Soucy Massif. Other significant islands in the Soucy Massif Apigula are Ozu and Coved. Colossal mantle creatures inhabiting the far shore, glimpsed from observers from orbit. Are motile creatures. Gok is the vast nebulous plink planet around which the shore orbits, a source of Gok tinted twilight. Periodic atmospheric destructions are so intense in Gok tinted twilight. Gok bloom. Tor is a solemn cone structure of unfathomable origin. Apparent source of the interstellar Hymnwave. Alright, findings. wasting time here. I need to be exploring. Punishes shield. What's going on here? I think I was just toggling the scramjets on and off really fast. Something. No.
Dita Jedaya. Enlo Vinchai, Joki Nalbe.
This kind of seems like we've seen it all.
Nitran Omleva, Enlo Vinchai.
Just crash into the ground. This thing doesn't seem like it was designed very well for environments like this. Oh god, I got stuck in a tree. But if it was a tree, wouldn't I be able to scan it? Because it'd be a living thing. They're obviously trees, but I guess they're not important trees. Found everything.
Meet the JETT skill. Yubin Bolchia. Vajantabe. Toshi Dobelem. The JETT skill. Ostmentawiko. Nita Jetaya. She be all natural. Vila Dolemo. She got zia. M Goholneva. Morio, he gotsna. Ostman Pawiko, and Lo Vinchai.
That's pretty much what I'm doing. Just spend 6 minutes.
You lost your way, or enough, I'm sure. And close reason. What's the more idea? Eich Eck 20. You lost your way. Sie waschen. Wenn ihr traut, wo ihr mein Welpi seht, this Kolospa? Et Lomar, Mostenberg, Et Duaro. But look at Daya. May I speak her? But then the Lomar, Gopet Gaujaba, Viluye, Morba, Kiforbano, Orbin Jokitan, Hemlo Goka Daujasha, Posta Mor Hadin, But Goka Daujashai. Ruka Danya Hane, Dertia, Besavir. Gaudinuxi, Oblahat Fidosh, Isho. On come Palhena, Bagoka Hooves. You've been Bolchia, Bosphemi, Edwin? May, Hemlo Goket Daujasha, Ojin Halafine, U, Daute Forbe. She be all natural, Hemlo Goket Daujasha, Motevan, Setchia. May, Gote Fredka.
God, you won't shut up.
Chape, Niatran Pomlaban, Vino Ushijan, Colin Ontishan, Ojen Halafine, Kostya Salmia, Oivayatka. She be all natural, Omlin Boivo, and Gohonero. Doiven. Hato Fela, Il Covenant, Da Ofra Bokshaber, and for then the Noen, Pushpalaika Fall. Purify stored vapor. I don't know how you do store vapor. Thank you. shemsur, ite jetta ya.
Jo.
Shomste dende,
u,
zu stolna. U fritin jettes nev, iba oi batom. Shomste prash.
Jo.
Jettas kilde, osmen pawiko, ava glosko shom stedende, da chigo. Jettas kill, oil vayatka, you have full kiba. Mem, shumore bayat, vaglosko kashvei. Et shloma, moshten bel, chatofei, ojin halofine, omni charitret, ita jettaya.
Interesting. So let's go aground at the next location next time. We'll continue investigating the gloaming and probably get through this little area, so hope you have a good rest of your day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.